Hi, Old Man Crypto here, trying to take the intimidation out of crypto for especially for us old folks. A lot of questions coming up on Cryptohopper and why it's not making trades or why it's only buying one coin at a time and some other questions that I'm going to touch on here, and hopefully it'll help you out. Stay tuned. So let's look at your configurations in Cryptohopper and see where some of these problems might be coming up. So you've got your, you don't have to worry about these two right here. Look at your maximum open positions. That number tells you how many total open positions you can have over here in your dashboard. So if you look at this, open positions, right? The maximum open positions that you can have in here is going to be 150. So you can see on mine right now, I've got 33 positions. Open. So I could have, I have mine set at 150, so I could have theoretically another 100 and call it 120 or so, right? That are open or that are in this sheet. So look at that, because if that's set really low, then you're going to, you know, hit that number and it's going to stop buying for you. So if you, let's just say in an extreme situation, you had one in there. Well, the maximum open positions that you can have on that sheet is one. So once it buys that coin, it's going to stop buying, no matter how many times you qualify to buy something else for that same coin. So the next thing we're going to look at is maximum open positions per coin. Okay, because this is saying how much can I buy as a percentage of your overall portfolio? How much can I buy? And if you have this set at a really low number, let's say 1%, right? It's not giving it a lot of room to buy, you know, you can buy all your coins if they qualify, but you're only going to get one percentage point of each one of those coins as part of your portfolio, okay? So you want to have that set at a number that you're comfortable with, 10, 15, 20% or whatever of your total portfolio. Hopefully that makes sense. Your percentage buy amount is how much is it going to buy from the amount that you've allocated each time, okay? So, and don't get confused, because I did in the beginning, the minimum Bitcoin amount, that's what I got mine tied to per order. These two are independent of each other, okay? This is the least amount that it can buy, and I've got it set there because that's where Binance, that's their minimum buy that I can buy, okay? So this percentage buy amount is each time I make a purchase, how much of this that you've allocated should I spend on that coin? So if you set this at 100%, right, and a coin qualifies and it can buy 100% of this amount, it will. And so you're only going to get one buy. You spent all your Bitcoin that you've allocated to spend, and it's going to sit there until it sells. So you've got to be careful with that. So if this is set really high, you're not going to get a lot of buy, okay? So those could be some of the problems that you might be having as far as why is it only buying a certain amount of a coin and stopping? How long does it take to buy a coin? That there's a couple things that question's a little broad, and that's because if you're sitting here just waiting for it to buy, it first has to show up based upon your configurations. It has to show up meeting those qualifications. So like right now, Sonnum, for me, is a coin that can qualify to buy. So if I've got money left over, which I don't think I do, it can buy. It's saying, Sonnum's ready to go. Excuse me. I can buy it. It's qualifying. All the parameters that I've set here qualify for that coin to be bought, right? So I have to wait for some of these to sell before it's going to go back in and buy that coin. So if I pass that window, it's not going to buy it. But if you don't have anything in there, then what your bot is saying is, hey, look, based upon what you've told me, when I'm going to buy for you, nothing is qualifying under those parameters. So if you don't have anything in the current target, there isn't anything to buy, and depending on what your targets are, that could stay blank for a while, right? Depending on what coin you're trying to buy, what your targets are, and how stringent they are, and when you're willing to buy. If you have in your settings, if you have a bunch of different qualifiers, right, in your technical analysis settings, if you have all of these on, it's got to reach all of these settings on a green, like, okay, we met this one, it says it's good to buy. Oh, we met this one, it says it's good to buy. Okay, I'm looking at it. This one meets the criteria. This one does too. So does this one. So does this one. So does this one. Oh, no, one. This one does not. So it's not ready to buy yet. Okay? So if you really set up tight configurations, then you're going to be waiting for that coin to qualify for a little while before it will buy. Okay? Hopefully that makes sense. See, so now you'll also see when your bot starts buying for you, you're going to see multiple orders start coming in under the same coin potentially, okay? Because it started here and said, all right, it's met our criteria here, and I'm going to use the allocations that you said I could use for each buy, and so I bought it here. And guess what? Here, it qualified as well. And you said it's okay for me to buy this coin here. You haven't reached 20% of your total portfolio against EOS, so I'm still good to go. And it'll just keep buying until it reaches those maximum thresholds. So for me, it'll keep buying EOS based upon saying, okay, you said I could have 20% of your total portfolio in EOS. I haven't hit that 20%, so I'm good to go as long as it's qualifying. You don't have 150 more open positions in your dashboard, so I'm okay to buy that coin. I'm going to buy it at 5% of your total amount that you, or up to 5% of your total amount that you've allocated to spend. Okay, so that's how it's looking at. Hopefully that helps you. If you have any more questions, make some comments below, and I'll do the research for you. And if I get enough of the same ones, I'll do a whole video. Thanks a lot.